In this video, I will show you how to generate and use game server login token. This process will make your server visible on the internet server list, allowing players to find and join it. Start by opening your server console page. If you have just restarted your server, you will see yellow text about Steam game server login token. Click on the link. It opens official Unturned documentation on how to create GSLT tokens. Right-click on the steamcommunity.com/dev/manage-game-servers link and open it in new tab. If you haven't yet, log in to your Steam account. At the bottom you will see create a new game server account with two inputs. In the first one, enter the app ID of Unturned, which you can copy from documentation page. 304930. In the second input, just enter some text that will help you memorize that this token was generated for your Unturned server. Then press Create button. If you encounter any of these error screens or similar messages, it indicates that your account doesn't meet the requirements. You'll need to address these issues and then try again. If successful, the page should refresh, and you'll see a new row added to the table. Copy the value in the login token field. Next, return to your server control panel and navigate to the file manager. From there, go to Servers, Unturned, and open config.json file. In the browser section, locate the login token field. Paste the login token you copied earlier between the quotation marks. Restart the server. If your login token is working correctly, you'll notice that the yellow message has disappeared. I will now change the name of the server to show you that it can be found in the internet server list. If you can't find your server and it's empty, make sure to set attendance filter to any attendance. Check out next video to learn how to install Rocket plugins on your server. Thank you for watching.